is abruptly starting and stopping. As shown in the experiment, when the sound waves start, the reactions of the mouse to the sharp sound waves are a closing of the eyes rapidly, and anxious movements of scratching the ears and running around. Under the continuous stimulation of sound waves, it will try to get away from the source of the sound waves. If it is not in the field space, the mouse should have run away from the effective range of the sound wave emission very quickly.